Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the 12th episode to add custom jQuery components on a fitness website. In the previous episode, we limited the text to certain characters, and today we'll work on this load more. First of all, let's hide all these posts using display none in SCSS. We had previously commented this code for our previous session, so open your text editor. Go to SCSS, pages and home.scss. You can then search for your holder class name and you can uncomment this code. Refresh the site and all your posts are hidden now. We can now work on jQuery, so open your main.js. And then, using the slice method, we will only show two posts. So you can use slice, and then the selector is holder, and then you can get this parent class name as well, which is blog block. Then in this slice method, the first one is the position, so I will set it to 0, and then the second one is the number of items, so I will write it 2. Then I want to show those 2 items, so I will use like this. Once done, you can refresh the site and you should see 2 posts over here. Now let's add click event for this button so that whenever it is clicked, we should get 1 post visible. You can also use this prevent default method if you want to prevent the URL being submitted. Then for those posts which are hidden, we will use slide method again, but this time we will only show 1 post each time we click the button. So let's do I can use the same selector, but since we're using the hidden post, I will use hidden over here. Then I want to show 1 post each time. So it will be something like this. Now you can refresh the site again. And this time, if you click on this load more button, it should show 1 post like this. Finally, let's hide this button when all the posts are visible. So let's use the if statement. Then we can add some condition. And the condition is if the length of the post is equals to 0, then we can fade out the button. Once done, you can refresh the site again. Click on load more, load more. And once all the posts are visible, you can see the button is now hidden. Great. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll work on responsive navigation. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more tutorials in the future. Thank you.